1999 British Grand Prix, the greatest show on earth. This is what many people call that show, for a reason. With all due respect to all the other great champions, to all the other Mr. Olympias and other competitions, I'm gonna make a bold statement. I do think that these three bodybuilders stepping on that stage for that first comparison were the three of the best bodies on the stage at the same time ever. Ronnie Coleman, Flex Wheeler, and Kevin Lebroni, three of the greatest in the 90s. Yes, I'm missing some people, but I'm gonna say that these are the three of the best physiques at the same time on the same stage, and actually improved from week before that 1999 Mr. Olympia. So let me just reverse a little bit. First, there was a great rivalry between Ronnie and Flex. I competed many times. Like 1996, Ronnie would beat Flex in Canada, then Florida and I were the champions. 96, Flex would beat him, and so on. There was like a rivalry between them. And then there was Kevin and Ronnie. Ronnie, like myself and Kevin, constantly went to these European Grand Prix tours. And there was many times that Kevin was just dominating. And then what happened in 1997, in a very last show of the European Grand Prix Tour, Russian Grand Prix, Ronnie managed to beat Kevin. And that was a shocker. Kevin was dominant up until that point. And then Ronnie emerged. And if you look at the history, in 1998, the only time that Kevin managed to beat Ronnie was in next show in San Francisco, 98. But already in Canada and other champions, Ronnie dominated. And then Ronnie came, not to say out of nowhere, but very unexpectedly, he beat Flex Wheeler in 1998 Olympia. Everybody thought that was Flex show to win. He's gonna be the next Mr. Olympia, and that was a great shocker. We all know that Flex and Ronnie are very good friends. Flex introduced him to Chad Nichols, and Chad prepared Ronnie, and Ronnie shocked the world. But after 1998, going into 99, Flex was quite convinced he can take his title and throne and defeat Ronnie. Because let's face it, most of us bodybuilders, including Dorian Yates, Ronnie Coleman, everybody else I would mention, Kevin Lebroni, Shaman, we all agree that Flex has the greatest genetics. And as a sultan of symmetry, he represented that crazy, aesthetic, symmetrical muscle freak. So we were all inclined to believe that if Flex comes at his all-time best, he could defeat Ronnie. And let me tell you, day before British Grand Prix, there was a world championship in Italy, and it was exactly the same placings. Ronnie won, Flex was second, Kevin third, Dexter, myself, Nasser, Marcus, so on. But top three at the British Grand Prix, I watched them. They all improved. Kevin and Flex and Ronnie. Now, this is probably for me the best and greatest that Flex ever looked. Yes, 1993 Arnold Classic, he was ripped to pieces. And, you know, probably more conditioned and more aesthetical, but he had a narrow shoulders in that show. So I would think that 1999 version of Flex would definitely beat 1993 version of Flex. And if you just look at them, it was a toss-up. Pay attention to this call-out. I have this personally taped Vicky Gates, Ronnie Coleman's girlfriend at the time. She was nice enough to take my camera and tape this for me. So I hope you're gonna enjoy it. These are three of the greatest physiques, and you decide who actually won that show. I would have no problem any of those three guys being called a champion. I actually believe that Flex could have taken it, even though Ronnie looked like an absolute freak. Ronnie is a monster. He was much wider, so he had a greater X-frame and V-taper. But all of us that appreciate Flex Wheeler's round muscle bellies and that crazy aesthetics, there was a good conditioning there, dryness, fullness. There is an argument maybe Flex could have beat Ronnie. And also, there was rivalry between Kevin and Flex. God knows how many times they beat each other, and Kevin also was full as a house, dry, And you know, presentation is second to none for Kevin. So please watch this clip and in the comments below, say who do you see as a winner.
Roddy Coleman in the center, Kevin Livroni on one side, Flex Wheeler on the other. Let's sprint. Tricep. Tricep. abdominal and thigh. Thank you. Back in line, please. Marcus Rule in the center. SFO Zimbabwe on one side. Gino Shoreshift on the other. Front double bicep. Leg spread. Side chest. Rear double bicep. Leg spread. Side tricep. Abdominal and thigh. Thank you. Back in line, please. Thank you.